You are not your behavior. You are not your struggle. You are not your worst mistake. You are not your past. You're not what has been done to you. Those things might be what you have experienced, but that's not who you are.
Right.
All of us have to realize there is a difference between where you've been and what you've done and what has happened to you and who you are.
Yes.
Your significance is not rooted in those things. Your significance and value has already been established by God. You are who your Father says you are,
right,
no matter what has happened to you.